Jonathan.
Do you want to read the dossier?
Yes. Our hero is Gritty.
Yay!
And we actually have a letter from his nominator. Okay, let's see. Dear Fab Five, I'm so happy to hear you're coming to the city of Philadelphia for season 5 of Queer Eye. And do I have a perfect hero for you? My pal, Gritty. Being a mascot is tougher than most people think, and we all handle it differently. But it's out of love for the people of Philadelphia. I don't think Gritty needs to change a ton. Maybe you guys could convince him that he doesn't need to eat a cheesesteak for every meal. Even I switch to the occasional wood or ice sometimes. Looking forward to seeing how you can clean up my pal, Gritty, with brotherly love, the Phillie Phanatic. Oh.
He is a stunning mascot for the Philadelphia Flyers. Okay. He is about 1 year old. Yeah. He does wear the same outfit every day. And you know, he's just here for a little bit of love.
Yeah, that's what we're here to give.
Exactly.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Gritty.
Me too.
Look at him.
I know exactly what we need to do, everyone. Let's take this orange fluffy mess yes. to game day. Ha! Back!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Let's go!
We got stuff to do.
Let's
do it.
Being on the ice with someone so strong and powerful and commanding as Gritty made me kind of feel like Christy Yamaguchi when she won the 1989 Paris figure skating American gold medal with Rudy Galindo. I felt safe, I felt nurtured, and I felt truly gorgeous. Gritty is synonymous with perfect eyebrows.
I have always known when something is perfect.
You're iconic. People really want to know, word on the street is, how do we get these brows so majestic and perfect? Step one. Oh, and then a nice comb. Wow. And then just a quick comb there. The magic touch, and then you're ready to go.
And I just know not to mess up perfect eyebrows. Brooke Shields taught me a lot.
Look at me. You're doing so good. I just really am so proud of you. I think that we should just do a supermodel documentary hour so that we can work on our confidence. Okay, I know that orange is your color and you've got a beautiful red hair. So do you see anything on here that you might want to try? Something that's not already the same thing you're already wearing though? Maybe a purple? Do you want to give that a go? Give it a go anyway. Let's see once you've got it on if you've got crazy eyes. Your ass looks great, just FYI. You got a great ass. Cute. I think we can do better. Oh my gosh, you love it. You know, I can't lie, you look pretty darn great. You really do. However, you are missing one thing, a French tuck, my love. That's the one thing that's missing. Let's do it. Ooh, I did not know you had a beautifully green belly button. Isn't that gorge? There you go, 12 for us. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Yeah.
Now, I'm gonna count to three, and you open your eyes, okay? Okay, one, two, three. I know, before you freak out, this is faux. So, I wanted to create a space for you that let everyone know the moment they walked into the locker room, this is Gritty's space.
That space he can come to get away, to get refreshed, and just be zen.
I have one more surprise for you. I know that your most favorite person in the whole wide world is you. So I got you a mirror.
Aw, I like it when you put your head to the side like that. It reminds me of my dog.
Scratch him behind your little ear. Yeah, oh yeah. So I'm gonna put this mirror right up here. So every time you come in, you see crazy.
So I have this quick little game for you. It's called, Which Food Would You Choose? We have this beautiful spread here and a delicious Philly cheesesteak. You're gonna tell me which dish best suits said scenario. You okay? Yeah, it's fine. You wake up in the morning, you wanna start the day off on the right foot. Which would you choose? Okay, you know what? It's fine because there are so many other meals in the day where we can make make different choices, right? Your great grand Gritty is visiting. So what's a dish you would pick for you and Grand to really get you going? Yeah, think hard. You would have a Philly cheesesteak. Okay. What are you putting into your belly that's gonna allow you to really show the Philly fans all the love that you have to give? You know, I can't say that I'm surprised after breakfast and then lunch, but I was still a little hopeful. What would I choose? The answer is pretty obvious. And a delicious Philly cheesesteak. What would I choose? You can go. So, you know, what I realize is that fans in Philly love you. Everyone respects you so much and wants you to always be around. It must be a lot of pressure and anxiety you're feeling. I want you to know that you can be open. Anytime I'm dealing with pressure, I realize that the best thing to get through it is to find an accountability buddy. Somebody you can talk to. Have you ever thought about having an accountability buddy? I got one for you. No, it's not Kim Kardashian.
Phanatic!
This is iconic. These two together? You've been in the game for a very long time, and you've dealt with all of this pressure, all of this anxiety, right? Yeah. Oh, I love you guys. Tanny's perfect. He looks so good.
Look how graceful he is.
Oh, yes, you look great.
You just have the confidence that inspires the whole nation, and especially gorgeous Philadelphia. So we would have never changed a thing, Queen.
I think this is a success. On the count of three, everybody, Gritty. One, two, three,
Gritty!
The thing that I would say to Gritty's fans is that Gritty is under a lot of pressure. He loves you all, so you gotta be patient with it and show him a little love back.
Continue to offer Gritty as much support as possible.
Gritty's fans should always remember to love him just the way he is.
I'm gonna encourage Gritty to make some healthier options when it comes to his diet.
Yeah! Yeah!
Adios, Gritty. Love you so much. Good luck. Namaste. Stretch out before you skate. Bye.